Hey Hatters, good Monday, good happy Monday to you. Hope everybody's great. And I just want to just jump right in. So for our meeting tomorrow, Andrew Rose is a 5 minute. That's going to be great. And I am doing the 10 minute feature tomorrow. And we're going to have a little bit of a immersion, interactive video experience, if you will. And I think it's going to be fun. So looking forward to doing that with you guys. And we'll actually have an end product, but you'll see what I'm talking about. So listen, no meeting stimulant this week. I know I was talking about picking the person after you on the roster. I think we're gonna put the names in the basket, pick the names. We'll know week before who's there, who's available to do it, and that way I can just send an email. I think it makes a little more sense. It's still random, but it's a little more sense than picking from the roster. And November 21st to do that. So not this week, not for the Visitor's Day, also because I'm not going to be there on Visitor's Day, unfortunately, because I have a job out of town. So I doubt very much I'm going to make it back for that. So pushing off to the 21st, and that's cool because it gives us a little more time. I know you're all very disappointed. Charity Coat Drive coming up in December. Kara and Danielle have been spearheading that, so that's really awesome. More information on that coming up. November 14th is Visitor's Day. So again, I see that a lot of people have already registered, so that's fantastic. And we're also going to see people tomorrow. I have someone coming and a few other people have someone coming. So we're getting visitors in. This is awesome. So let's put on our best behavior, if you will. Now, something big. Looks like we're going to be moving sooner than later. Something came up and there's a location in Danbury right near Black Angus, not far from there, right up the street. Great room, great price, amazing location. And I'll give you all the full details tomorrow. I'm still waiting on sort of a final confirmation, but it's 99.9% done deal. So very, very stoked about that. Now, regarding the holiday party at Mazo, I guess we could still do it there. I don't know. That's something we'll have to chit-chat about. And maybe doing the meeting, the Visitor's Day meeting at the new location. Because it is a much bigger room and better location. I mean, overall, but I'll let you guys know. We'll figure it out after I find out today from the management over there some logistics. So that's about it. And all the details we're going to put that out there tomorrow. And I think that's it. So I hope everybody has an awesome Monday. And I look forward to seeing you at Mazo's Pizzeria, 4 p.m., Danbury, Connecticut, Tuesday, November 7th, which is tomorrow. And I hope you have an awesome Monday. See ya.